Hey, Indy716 here, and I'm doing a video on Portal 2 again. Oh crap. Ooh, that's not good. Okay, you ready? I'm just gonna
leave one. I'm going through the list of test subjects in cryogenic storage. I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting. It's a small room.
I feel kind of trapped now. I've like spent the past couple generations here. Like my family has. That's really nice.
I have some problems waiting for you after this next test.
Oh.
Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just
tell you from.
It involves knowing two people you haven't seen in a long time.
Ooh! Oh, he got me. Oh. So I'm supposed to kill the charts. Okay, this is the wall there. Please cross. Is she humming? That was interesting. Can't actually even remember the words to that song right now.
It says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
Oh yeah, storyline here. There actually used to be people who worked here at Aperture. Then Gladys experimented a little too much with neurotoxin. So then there weren't scientists here with, there weren't scientists working here. Very unique test.
I bet you think I forgot about your surprise. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now.
Oh, I forgot about the surprise.
I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
I'm sure you are. Chapter 4, the surprise! Yay!
Initiating surprise in 3,
2, 1.
I made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they even want to see you.
Oh, this is so mean. Oh. Ooh. Right, I know. It's a nice little portal so you can scope now. Yeah. Okay. What do you think? Can I actually get that one up there? I see. No, I don't. Okay, well, let's start with this. Okay, I know for a fact there is a way to take out this turret. Can't get any further than there along this bridge. Well, I'm gonna head back. I don't think I was supposed to even land up there. Can we try and reposition these? Do it again. There we go. I got it. This time. Oh, wrong one. Cube, protection, protection, protection. Okay, I know how to do this now. Turns out I do. did screw up. I guess we'll try it. There we go. This one goes somewhere up here. It's gonna line up those two. Should. Oh, really? That sounded an awful lot like Gladys.
Maybe they weren't at the phone company.
Nope, I didn't. Yeah, oh, I missed that last one. Still not hitting that last one, is it? Oh, it's not hitting either of these. Oh, I'm so good at this game. No. Okay, I got it. Finally. And can I make this? Yes. That would have been sad. Okay, stopping the video now. This has been a really long one. Sorry.